They expect it to be perfect. And this enhances our ability to come to as close to perfection as possible.
Over traditional means and methods of framing, you know, where you're taking 20-foot lengths of studs into the field and you're measuring and you're cutting and then you're re-measuring and you're screwing everything together and putting it together in the field, this takes all of that out of it. You're doing it in a prefabricated, clean environment that's not subject to weather delays or anything else, and so there's no uncertainty that it does save time. And depending upon the scenario, it can probably save anywhere between 15 to 40% time of the framing duration on a project.
There's a couple layers of potential cost savings, because when you reduce the duration, you reduce your general conditions. So your superintendent, your project manager, your project engineers aren't on site. So when you reduce that, you reduce the cost of the management.
The cost of insurance will go down. Risk management will drop.
In all areas, we see savings. Using the manufacturing process, we build everything in Revit. So all of our plumbing penetrations, electrical penetrations, and all the connection details, all the collision issues you have with traditional building where a duct runs into a beam, all that's eliminated in a 3D space where it doesn't cost a lot of money or time. And so it's just it's a smarter way to build. The big game changer we see is being able to drive the space in sooner. And that's what's gonna compress your duration by probably 6 to 8 months. We cold form all of our own steel studs in-house and put the walls together in a controlled environment. We're not affected by weather. The material itself is non-combustible, and so you're not worried about rot and twist and termites and fire when you build with steel walls. When you use cold form steel as an option for framing, you're not taking out an acre of forest. So it's really easy to see how you're gonna keep the green trees green, and you're gonna use steel to build your home.